Okay, so we've made several drawings in our sketchbook of nocturnal animals, and now it's time to make the sketch that is the same size as your printing plate, which is this right here. And so the first thing I do is always the same. I take out my pencil and write my name. So I'm going to draw this little owl here, and I'm going to leave it here so I can see what that owl looks like. And I'm just going to start to draw everything that's in that photo.